The bike feels nice, feels planted, because being a touring motorcycle, it will be used a lot to go up to the mountains, to the Himalayas and all. So this is where it's going to actually prove its worth.